Bonjour. My name is Samuel de Champlain, and I was known to be the founder of Quebec City. And I was a French navigator, soldier, and explorer. As a young boy, I went with my dad and my uncle on various voyages, studied mathematics, and I studied navigation. But my favorite thing to do the most was to explore new things. At 1609, I went to Quebec City with 32 colonists. I settled them down in Quebec City, but only nine survived the first bitter winter. Last, at December 25th, 1635, I died from a stroke that killed me in Quebec City. Mercy be upon you. Thank you.